It's a very impressive horse, also especially in the Passars and Piaf. It's a little bit spooky, a little bit looking from what he's doing. It's a very, there's a lot of engagement he shows. Every step is really equal and elastic and supple. And nice, very nice half passes also. But the horse is not really pays attention to the rider, but. Collected walk, but in the extended walk there was a little bit tension and it could be more stretching to the bit and a little hurried, so I think he's a very nice rider, he solved the problem. Periods are really on the spot. In the second part, they can be a little bit more active, but in taking weight. Pirouette is much better than the pirouette to the left. Now it's more balanced, it's really on the spot. It's a very nice canter. It's not a test with a high degree of difficulty. Very long lines and there's double pirouettes, but the changes are only one time showed. character seems a little bit unexperienced, as the horse. But it's very nice to see what he's doing. And I think he's a very talented horse also. Especially in this test, the contact is very nice.